Hey yo! Welcome to Light City News, bro! I'm your host, Goat on a Stick, bro! Management swears it's an upgrade, bro! And nothing to do with the budget cuts in the bear market, bro! But if truth be known, Goat Boy didn't show up for his corpo job reading the news today! Because he was up all night partying with the near community as his NFT collection took a sudden explosion in sales on Paris and the floor got swept! He's just an ogre.
Hey! That's not true! The Stick's a liar! A liar, I tell you! Goat Boy's outside! It's a hostile takeover! A hostile takeover on a Stick, I tell you!
No! That's not true either! Hostile takeover on a Stick? It's gonna replace your role as a sound guy, Crypto Chris, not Goat Boy! Get it straight!
I don't think so, Goat on a Stick! Let's have it!
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Ooh. Hello everybody, Goat Boy here. I'm back. Apologies for that minor interruption. We'll be back in just one moment to report to you the current Paris Top 10, the next near mints, and a very special announcement. Be right back.
Disclaimer, no sticks were harmed during the making of this show.
It's ketchup, bro.
Right, okay. Thanks for sticking with me. Let's get into it, shall we? First off, a quick special announcement about Mr. Giggles minting soon. Like as in today, within a matter of hours. It's Mr. Giggles Restart Mint. By now you're all familiar with the rug from A Sour Fruit Times 3, whose name shall never be uttered again in our community. And unless you've been living under a rock, you must have seen that Mr. Giggles has been posting constantly to send his gratitude and thanks for your support, trust, and faith. Now is the time to reboot Mr. Giggles. Today, in association with a trusted and reputable launchpad, Reactor, the remaining cards from the first false start mint will finally manifest into the Near Protocol blockchain and find their ways into their rightful owner's wallets of soon-to-be Mr. Giggles Familia. The wrong must be corrected and the balance returned to the Near community, and it shall be. Soon enough, this past week's unfortunate happenings will be no more than a distant memory, as we all learn about the Giggles lore, his ambitions to build a Web3 art brand, and the Near School come closer and closer to fruition. I sure am excited, and I bet you are too. Now let's look at this week's Paris Top 10. Number 10. Scullingham Estates. Total sales, 350 Near. Cards sold, 1. Wow, wow, wee wah. Number 9. Nearton. Total sales, 440 Near, cards sold, 15. Number 8, Near Future Primal. Total sales, 456, Smexy cards sold, 55. Number 7, Near Tinker Union. Total sales, 478, cards sold, 36. Number 6, The Undead Army. Total sales, 524. Cards sold, 57. Number 5, Near Nauts. Total sale, 754. Cards sold, 22. Number 4, On a Stick. Total sales on a stick, 923. Cards sold on a stick, 38. Number 3, ASAC. Antisocial Apes Club. Total sales, 962. Cards sold, 12. Number 2. El Café Cartel, Gen 1. Brewing a delicious strong cup of total sales, 1,056 Near. Cards sold, 55. And the current reigning Near Blue Chip to give you a boner, at number 1, Secret Skelly Society. Smashing the top spot. On Near today, right at the same time as expanding to Solana. Total sales, 1,056 Near. Cards sold, 8. Shall we do it, Chris? Shall we?
I thought you'd never ask!
Secret Skellies is a cult!
And we're never leaving!
Now, just before we wrap up the show, I would like to make a small announcement.
Woo-hoo! Go, go, boy! Tell him you're the goat!
Well, thanks for saying that, Crypto, but although I literally am a goat, of sorts, I'm not the goat. That would be Super.
Ah, yes. Super, 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 super.
Never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright.
Earth to Goat Boy! Come in, Goat Boy! Are you there, Goat Boy?
Where were we? Ah, yes, okay. Yes, yesterday was a crazy day. Yes, I was up late, and I may have partied a little. But I would never abandon this post. I started working here at Light City NFT News to survive during the bear market, whilst building as an NFT artist.
Blah, 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 blah. You're the goat!
No, no, no. Like I said, that's Super, Chris. Super's the goat. I'm a goat. Anyways, I'm absolutely 100% thankful my work here can both entertain, inform, and educate fellow Web3ers and the near community. And I can't wait to see what exciting new projects and adventures the near community manifest next. We'll be back real soon with all the updates. You've been watching LCN NFT News. I am Goat Boy signing off. Let's go!